On Wild Things this week.
Come on.
Say what? Say what? 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 What?
Hello, I'm Kate Humble.
And I'm Jason Byrne, and welcome to Wild Things.
Now, this is the game where you have to trust your fellow man or woman to do the right thing and win £10,000.
Yes, it's a game of trust.
I just said that.
All right, did you mention the 10 grand?
Yes. Are you okay?
Yeah, Kate, is that chicken looking at me funny?
Yeah.
I thought so.
This is how you play the game.
To take the Wild Things challenge, the teams must first nominate one of them to become a Wild Thing.
The chosen one will wear a suit designed to blend seamlessly into the wild wood and protect them from all its dangers. The bad news is, they look like this.
The other very big downside is the person inside the suit cannot see a sausage.
So they'll have to rely upon their partner to guide them through the various challenges they'll encounter.
Beyond the giant doors of the wild woods is a treasure worth £10,000.
These six wild things are all desperate to enter and grab that cash. To do that, however, their partners must guide them through a series of terrible obstacles.
Once four teams have passed through the giant gates, they will close and the two remaining teams will be locked out of the wild wood forever.
So the stakes are high. It's do or die.
I am ready to go. Let's do this.
Might be lucky. I'll give you a hug afterwards as well.
You've never hugged a chicken before.
Be the badger.
Be the badger. Feel the badger. Live the badger.
There's a squirrel train coming. Woo! Let's go.
Just remember what you're doing it for. You're doing it to keep me happy, and that's your purpose in life, yeah?
Yeah, that too.
So two of these teams are about to be eliminated. Who will they be? Well, it will all become clearer once the cock crows. Ah, there he goes, and there they go. Quick as off the blocks are the squirrels and the deer.
Fair right. Fair right.
Oh, and it's the squirrel that reaches the gate first. He's straight through. But no, no.
Up,
he's crashed into a hay bale. That is the chance for the other wild things to catch up.
Foot
squirrel and deer hit the spinny floor first. Here comes the badger. Oh, they're all on the spinny floor. He's doing the split.
Right, get up, you're doing well. Right.
Now, to get over the giant mushroom ditch, top tip. Okay, avoid the ditch and go over the mushroom. Suit yourself.
Turn to your left.
And behind them, it's not a pretty sight. Down goes the beaver. Ah, the badgers have scrambled away out of the ditch.
You're doing really well. There's some logs.
And now stumble into the Valley of the Conquerors.
God, I'm dying.
Chasing them are the chickens.
What the hell am I up?
You're on a giant mushroom, love.
Oh, my God.
But it's going to be too chicken little too late, though, because the badgers look like they're set for a well-deserved victory.
Over the last minute, this is the
Here comes
line.
The badger.
And yes, they've done it.
Yes. Good work, Team Badger.
Yes.
So they are the first to enter the wild wood. Well done to them. But who will be second?
Fear left and go. Left
well, the squirrels look like a good bet.
Fear left and go.
He's a squirrel on the mission.
Over, yes.
Oh, mission accomplished. Oh, they've got nuts.
Get in! Come on!
And who can blame them? They are through. Oh, but who'll be next? Ah, it'll probably be those chickens.
Again, log, step over. Bear left, over log, step over. Step over.
Over she goes.
Roll over.
Not too elegant.
Oh my God.
They are through.
Oh,
absolutely brilliant. Well done.
Oh,
so just one place left to fill, but who will grab it?
We'll.
Oh, look,
look, look. Sorry, look.
If the deers can stop being smashed by giant conkers, it might just be them.
Tell me to stop, man.
Now, Sue, what the heck? Oh, it's a double whammy, conker and log.
Keep crawling, just keep crawling, quickly. Keep crawling,
Can the chasing pack catch them?
Right, stand up if you can.
Hold your breath. Ow! They can't even stand. The deers escaped the final conker.
I'm going to step over one more log.
The deer is over. They crossed the finish line, they are the fourth and final team to enter the Wild Woods. So that means those gates now close. Oh, now, sadly, the two teams that miss out this week are the unlucky duckies and the bashed up beavers.
I can't, my trousers are falling down.
You all right, babe?
No, that was way harder than it looked.
All right, chin up. Be fine.
Is it not up? Hey, sis. Never mind. We tried.
Wasn't cut out to be a beaver.
So that's it. We now know which four teams will be battling it out to win £10,000 in the Wild Wood this week. Let's see who they are.
If we did win the money, season ticket for Bristol City next season. Happy days.
My name's Emma, I'm from Bristol and I work in recruitment.
My name's Ben, I'm a plumber.
We've been a couple for 5.5 years.
And we've been engaged for just over a year. Oh, I do like a good boogie on the dance floor. The lawnmower.
Yeah.
The ironing board is... Iron the clues, fold it up, put on the shelf.
I'm as big as strong as the next squirrel, but I'm not like Terminator squirrel.
My name's Lauren, I'm from Lincoln, and I'm a local government team leader.
My name's Warwick, and I'm also a local government team leader.
We've been together for 4 years as a couple.
And in May next year, we're getting married. We
literally have nothing in common.
Well, we quite like each other about 50% of the time.
But if you combined our personalities, we like make the perfect human.
Yeah.
Squirrel.
Pump it.
I'll tell you what, I could really murder a chicken curry.
Do you think that's a bit wrong?
My name's Phil Kenny. I'm a service engineer from Northamptonshire.
I'm Colleen Kenny. I'm a HR advisor and I'm from Harrow.
And this is my older sister.
Less of the older, they don't need to know that. Philip wanted me in the suit to fulfil a lifelong dream of being able to tell me what to do.
Well, all you got to do is just make sure to listen to me, otherwise I will direct you to a main road.
I'm used to skyscrapers, not trees, but it's good to be here.
I'm Nelson Charisma, I work in food catering.
I'm Wilson Charisma, I'm a sales assistant and I'm from London. And we're brothers.
Yep, yeah. Unfortunately.
Ow.
Yeah, we're pretty close.
Yeah, like, my mind works just like his mind. So, really and truly, we shouldn't go wrong.
Yep, we're always war ready.
All the time.
Oh, man, you're knocking my glasses.
You weren't ready then?
Huh?
So, that's who will be battling it out for £10,000 this week. Who will win this War of the Woods? Find out after the break.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you!
I don't know what's going on!
Welcome back to Wild Things, where teams Badger, Chicken, Deer and Squirrel have now entered the Wild Woods and are journeying to their first destination.
It's a strange place in a clearing that the locals call the Giant's Breakfast Table.
Here they will find a giant's eggy breakfast, ready for him to eat and for us to play our next game with. Each wild thing has a giant egg that they need to place into a giant egg cup.
The catch is that there will always be one egg cup less than the number of eggs held by the wild things. So So the teams must race to place their egg into the available cups.
The wild thing that fails to do this will be eliminated.
So basically, this is a game of musical chairs, but with giant eggs and egg cups.
Just pick up the egg, drop it in.
Where's the eggs?
There's one egg in front of you. Look down. Yeah, there's
like
an egg.
I can see about look down.
You need to listen carefully to me, because this is tactical. Going to use all of my intelligence.
Oh, no.
Yes, tactics will be the key to success. We will see what will be when the cock crows. And off they go! So they can choose any egg cup, near, far, or somewhere in the middle.
Kick them.
And badgers and deers have both gone for the first one. That's a big decision. Oh, they're both down. Now whoever loses here could be out. The badgers have gone past this. Oh, here comes the deer.
Play him, Wilson.
It's all over for badgers. Oh, no, the deer's dropped the egg. Unbelievable, the badgers have slipped in and stolen that egg cup.
Forward.
Oh, deers are in big trouble now. They need to find another cup and quick. Look at that chicken on the seesaw heading for the blue cup.
Keep going forward. Get it in the cup.
But it's too late for the red cup as the squirrels grab that one.
Good boy. You're going to touch the egg cup.
Oh, and here's the chicken. And into the blue cup it goes.
Yes.
Yay. Eagle has landed, which means the deers miss out and they become the first team to exit.
You need to be like, drop it on your left, drop it on your right.
No, but I just said drop because it was in front of you, and then the badger just like got it in.
So we're out.
Yeah.
You're dead.
Every defeat has a consequence, and unsurprisingly in this game, the punishment is giant egg shaped. So Nelson leaves the game with egg on his head. Let that be a warning to the rest of them.
Two egg cups left now, okay? We need to get this, all right?
New guts, new glory.
Don't crack up, we got this.
Oh! So sorry.
Babe, you were awesome. I'm so excited I could poo.
Thanks, babe.
So one egg cup has now been removed. It's a case of three wild things, two cups. Who will be the odd one out? And they're off! Where will they? Oh, look! The badger's just knocked over the chicken! And she's down! The badgers have done a hit and run! This is the worst possible start for the chickens!
I haven't got my egg!
I know I'm directing you to
the egg! Egg! Hello!
Go!
Oh, meanwhile, once again, the squirrels have a free run to the red egg cup! Straight into the back of a cart thing. Fantastic.
Pick up your egg.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
The chicken has finally got a hold of her egg, but it's not looking good because the badgers are on the seesaw that leads to the blue cup.
Right in front of you.
Oh, and here's the squirrels. Oh, well done. They slam dunk their egg into the red cup.
Good boy, yeah.
Girl train, woo.
Brilliant. So they're through. And here come the badgers too. He plants his egg upside down into the blue cup. It's weird, but not against the rules. And the chickens are out.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It happens.
Well, being chickens, you might have hoped for better egg handling. So sorry, Phil. Let's get cracking.
Oh. I am so sorry.
That's disgusting.
Don't laugh, it's no joke. With the chickens gone, things are now getting very serious.
Okay, we're in the final. Eye on the prize, all right?
Right.
We need to win this.
Eye on the prize, I can't see.
I do not want this yoke on my head. There'll be some squirrel worship going on if you win this. I mean it. Whatever you want tonight, you'll get.
What?
So it's now two wild things, one cup. An eggy duel to the death, or as we call it, 4 points. This contest climax will begin once that cock crows. And they are off. So this will be a race to the furthest egg cup, the red one, which the squirrels have taken in every round so far. So if anyone is an expert in how to get there, it's them.
Perfect.
Both teams taking very different routes. Oh, my God.
Step left.
Where are they going?
Maybe we're going to lose it. Get through that stuff.
Oh, no. He's stuck in them ferns. Oh, the badge is through and he's down. Come on, squirrel.
Get up there.
Oh, the squirrel makes a dive for it.
He's going to beat you and I'm going to get you.
The badge has got his egg up
Amazing. Well done.
Oh, they win the game.
Well done.
What are you doing,
man? Oh, shut your face.
No, we are done. We are done.
Oh, God.
My contouring is going to be ruined and it's all your fault.
It's all right. You look lovely anyway underneath all that.
Have you, Al? That's really nice. No, no, still angry.
Well, what a great finale to this challenge. But for the squirrels, defeat does have its consequences. Oh, well, that has got to be the splat of the day. Oh, and on a plus note, Lauren, I've heard egg is good for your complexion. Oh. So for the Badgers, well, it was a great day at the Eggy office.
No, I'd see what was different.
I'll tell you. You actually listened for once in your life. Well done. That was, oh, I'm so proud of you.
Spot on.
So if we look at who got what, we can see that the Badgers take 4 points. The Squirrels win 3, Team Chicken scoop 2 points, and the Deers, oh dear, get just the 1. So, that's 1 game down. Time now for our teams to move on to their next challenging challenge, which will be in a place called the Pongy Pond. Here they will play a game called Fish Heads. It's called that because to win, they'll need to do this.
The partner of each wild thing must jump into the pond, find a fish and then stick it on their head. Then they must get out of the pond and onto the moving platform. Meanwhile, their wild thing will use a fishing rod to catch the fishy on their head. The team that catches 2 fish the quickest wins.
This stuff on my eyes, it's not waterproof.
Don't worry about your face, worry about the fish.
I'm always worrying about my face.
Just listen for when I tell you to aim the fishing pole for my head.
I don't like fish.
So the wild things have their rods. Their partners are perched on the edge of the pond. It looks like we're all set for a game of fish heads.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
And into the pond they go. Now, first thing you need to do is grab a fish with their bare hands.
Go, go.
Oh, the chickens are out first. Well done. And yes, he's caught himself, but it looks like a trout. I could be wrong. But whatever it is, he's now put on his head.
Amazing.
Incoming.
Chicken needs to try and catch that fish. Come on, he's open. Oh, yes. Well done, Team Chicken. That's 1 for them already. Right, the other 3 teams need to get their skates on. Here we go. Oh no! The deer's fish has fallen off his head.
Can I get it?
He's got to pick his trout up. Oh, no, look at this! The Badgers are close! Oh, come on now, don't be shy!
Yes,
amazing angling from the Badgers. Now they need to catch 1 more fish to finish the game.
Get in there, babe.
You can do this, mate.
Oh, and the chickens are back already. Oh, but look, it's the deer. Well done. They caught something at last. That's 1 in the net for the boys. Oh, hold on to your fishing lines. What's going on with the chickens? Look at this. At the exact same time, the chickens have caught their 2nd fish of the day. So their fishy business is now done. And they don't even like fish. But it's still game on for the Badgers, the Deers and the Squirrels.
Keep it still.
Who are still trying to land their first fish.
It won't attack.
Get them away from
it. Won't attack.
Oh, it's not looking good for them at all.
Focus.
This will now be a battle between the Badgers and the Deers.
Right, no, Stevie, man.
Who will be victorious? Oh, it's the Badgers.
You won.
One more time in slow motion, please. Oh, imagine if they'd won the thing.
You can do this, baby. I believe in you. Come on.
Now it's all about the deers and the squirrels who still haven't got a sausage. Never mind the fish.
Babe, I can't do it!
Oh, dear.
Focus and do it, Loz. You've got this. Come on.
Yes!
Come on!
Oh, my God!
Come on.
Where's she going? She stopped! Oh, it's all the deers! They've both gone on strike.
Still as I can. You can
one
do
out.
This.
All out.
Keep
I can't
fighting,
do it.
Darling. Keep fighting.
We're last, babe. I haven't.
You can do it.
I haven't even got one on.
Keep going.
Ah, stop carping on about it and get fishing.
Keep going.
That's it. Right now. She's down. Oh, and she's in. Oh, what a disaster. Come on, Team Deer. It's your go now. Let's finish this.
Right now, Sid. I lift off of it.
Nearly.
Am I in good position?
Yeah. Come on, Nelson. Come on.
Got it!
And this bitchy business is now over.
That was close.
So, after all those fishy frolics, you, Team Chicken are the champions of the Pongy Pond.
Oh, I don't know what to say. I'm so proud of you.
No,
I'm not. Oh, don't cry.
I told you it's one or the other. Either love or cry.
Ah, so it's total joy for the chickens, but for the squirrels, well, it was total disaster, wasn't it?
Well done, sweetheart.
I was there for ages with a fish on my head, but it wouldn't attach.
It's not your fault if it
But I wanted
attach.
To do well.
You did well, do well. You tried so hard.
I really need a cuddle.
So, this fishy adventure finishes with Team Chicken catching four big ones to move them up into second overall. Just 1 point behind the Badgers, who lead on 7.
Which wild team will win the chance to escape the wild wood with 10 grand this week? Find out after the break.
Yes!
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 Boom!
Welcome back to the mad, mad world of Wild Things. Now, if you thought that things couldn't get any madder, then think again, because it's time for our teams to venture deeper into the wildwood for their next challenge. And it's a cracker.
Our team's next stop in the wildwood is a place where an old boar lives. This noble creature has a porky passion for just two things, gobbling foul food and quiz questions.
How many noses does a snug have? The answer is 4.
Fascinating. So, in this game, the old boar will ask a series of questions. The partner of each wild thing will buzz in if they think their furry friend knows the answer. Each team has 2 lives. If they're incorrect, they lose a life in the most horrible way imaginable. If they are correct, however, they get to nominate an opponent to lose a life. So this could get messy in more ways than one. Let's be having your first porky poser, please, Mr. Boar.
Righty-o, can your wild thing name 3 of the central characters from Friends?
Team Chicken.
Rachel Green, Monica Geller, and Phoebe Buffay. I want to say, no, that's the right answer.
Oh, that's an assured answer from the chickens. But are they right?
That is correct.
Yes! Oh, fantastic answer from the chickens. Oh, their reward for that is to choose an opponent to lose a life. So who will they nominate?
Pick one, pick one, pick one, pick one. Do it now.
Team Badger!
Poor Badgers, they lose a life, which in this game is always marked by a visit from the boar's bum of bad news.
Wow.
Brilliant! I told you it would get messy.
I went on forever.
Luckily for the Badgers, retribution was not far off.
Charlotte, Elizabeth.
They correctly guessed 2 of the names Prince William and Kate
yes.
gave their new daughter.
Yes.
And served up a pooey plate of revenge right in the chicken's face.
Pippi, are you okay?
What the hell did that pig eat?
So chickens and badgers have both lost a life. Next question, please, Mr. Moore.
Indeedly-do. Can your wild thing name me three of Ed Sheeran's songs that...
Team Squirrel.
Oh, they've buzzed in too early. But can they guess the end of the question and the answer?
It'll be top 10, and you like Ed Sheeran, you sing them.
Yeah, I know, but my mind's gone blank. I'm far. Right, A team, give me love, and...
It's our first wedding song, so...
Oh, no!
You don't know our wedding song, and you're going to get me covered in poo.
Oh, what is it? Is it Kiss Me?
Oh, for God's sake.
Now, if that squirrel is wrong, he will be well and truly in the doghouse.
That is... incorrect!
No.
Oh, no! That is not good news for the squirrel, and it's even worse news for his fiancé.
Oh, babe, honestly, you have no idea how awful I feel right now.
I hate you, squirrel.
I'm sorry.
I hate you, squirrel.
I love you.
You're an idiot. Oh, my God!
Baby, you all right?
It's in my mouth.
Oh, I'd say it is, and a few other places as well. So squirrels, badgers and chickens must tread very carefully now as they only have one life left. Mr. Boar, let's have another one, please.
Now, can your wild thing name me three football teams that David Beckham's played for?
Team Badger.
I have got the biggest football fan of a boyfriend.
Man United, Real Madrid, LA Galaxy.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that is one confident badger.
That is... correctamundo!
Back in the nest. Oh, now this is a biggie. They can either choose to get rid of the chickens or the squirrels, or even the whole game up and squirt the deers. What will it be?
Who's it going to be, babe?
Right, we've got the chickens. It's got to be the squirrels. It's got to be.
Squirrel. Bye-bye.
You guys, I don't forgive easy. That's us out of the game, G.
Sorry.
Wow, that's a big call. The squirrels are not happy with that at all.
Oh, whatever. Whatever. I don't forgive.
As the old saying goes, keep your friends close and cover your enemies in pig poo.
Feel emotional right now.
You feel emotional. Really.
Sorry.
You're not sorry. You are not sorry.
But it's too late to apologise now. The messy damage is done and the squirrels are eliminated. And then there were three. Only the deers have so far managed to avoid the boar's bottle.
Huh?
But all that was about to change.
And Pirates of the Caribbean and The Dark and The Pearl.
When they failed to name two films from the Pirates of the Caribbean series. Which means that now everyone has lost one life. So it's sudden death. Next question, please, Mr. Moore.
Righty-o. Can your wild thing name me the city where the Olympics were held in 2008?
Team Deer.
Wilson, you know this.
Yeah, go ahead. Beijing.
Yeah.
That deer is in no doubt. He's a no doubty deer.
That is... correct!
Yes, of course they are, my porky pal.
You smart!
Now, you who will they eliminate?
Badger.
Badger.
Oh, no, it's bad news for the badgers, and they started so well.
I can't believe you never buzzed.
He was quick.
Sport.
He was
bang.
Too,
yeah, bang.
He was too quick.
Bang, sport.
How am I supposed to know you knew it? I was thinking about whether you knew it, and before
sport.
That, I was too late.
It's sport.
I pushed my eyeballs through my head.
So it's all down to this chicken versus deer. Let's have that final question, Mr. Ball.
Now then, can your wild thing name me the first member to quit One Direction?
Team Deer.
Zayn.
Are you sure?
Zayn. 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 Nelson. Right. Zayn.
Oh, what have I told you? Do not doubt that deer.
If Wilson's sure, I'm sure.
Zayn.
He's got Zayn on his brain. But is he right?
That is... correct!
Yes! Don't you win there!
Amazing! Congratulations and jubilations to the deers, which ironically means the contents of the boar's bum is now heading in one direction. Team Chicken's face.
Give me a hug!
Hey.
Give you a hug, mate!
Well, all's fair in quiz and war, and after that battle of Trafalgar, Team Deer win 4 points, which puts them in sniffing distance of the leaders, Team Badger and Team Chicken, who now share the lead on 9 points.
Everything to play for? I should, Coco. Any one of the teams still has a chance of getting their hands on this week's £10,000. It'll all be decided in the Wild Woods final challenge.
The teams now travel to a deadly maze made of electric fences. In this game, the Wild Thing's mission is to run to the rescue of their partners who are trapped at the end of the electrifying course. To do that, they will need to do this. The Wild Things will be steered by their playing partners through the field of electric fences.
However, they must be careful, because if they touch the fence, the Wild Thing doesn't get a shock, they do.
At the end of the maze is a big red button which the Wild Thing must press to end the game and stop the shocks.
So the teams need to be careful, but also they can't afford to hang about, because whoever finishes first wins the most points.
For this game, you have to keep your arms in. Like,
what, like this?
All right, nice one. Thumbs up. Well, you don't have thumbs, but yeah.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Do not touch the fence.
Well, that's up to you, isn't it?
No.
Listen, I'm just going to keep moving forward. You've got to tell me where to go, and you're going to have to man up, because I'm just going to keep going. Switch on and get on with it. What have we got?
Start listening.
Got this.
Warning. If you're of a nervous disposition and don't enjoy people screaming their head off, then turn away now. This is going to be a shocker. Come on, Crow, let's go! And they're away! The Wild Things race to the maze!
Left. Yeah, run.
Oh, the deers are going for it! Oh, no! You're too keen there! Now, they can choose to take the red path or the blue path.
Oh, sorry.
Squirrels and deers are battling to get through that red gate. Oh, it's the first shock of the day for the squirrels!
Bear left.
Oh, I've got it, it's a fried chicken.
Bear right.
One more for luck. They are neck and neck. Or zap and zap with the squirrels. They both lead the pack. What's going on behind them?
Right. You're going the wrong way.
Well,
forward,
the badger is
forward.
Actually forward. Facing the forward. Wrong forward. Way.
You all right?
I'm not doing much better at the deers. Those antlers are not helping, to be fair. So I think it's clear in this game, it's no pain, no gain.
Duck underneath us.
Right, Ben,
son of a...
Hello! New tactic from the squirrel!
Come on, babe, you can do this!
He's doing the crawl!
Right, stand up!
But it means they're not as fast as the chickens! You are now on the spinny floor!
I don't know what's going on here!
Now they need to go through the narrow tunnel of metal fences and then dismount in the right place!
Wait. Right, forward now! Go!
Oh, the squirrels have joined them! But can they catch them? Can Phil get his chicken off in the right place?
Go as quick as you can! When I tell you. Go! Now go as quick as you can!
Yes, you can!
I am gonna kill you! Keep going.
Not if she can kill you first, Phil! To be fair, he has hooked up the flame, and his reward looks like it'll be victory!
Listen!
Yes! They've done it! Winner, winner, chicken dinner!
We're first!
No, we're not!
Not far behind the chicken was the squirrel, who rescued his damsel in distress to give her a happy ending.
Yes!
The deers were next to clip-clop up the ramp to claim third, leaving poor old badgers who blew it big time with the wooden spoon.
What the hell was that?
Oh, well, your direction's rubbish.
My voice is gone. You weren't even listening to me.
I was, but you're shouting go left. I was going
left. You were pivoting around the wrong way.
You're chatting rubbish.
Well, the Badgers blew it big time, but that electrifying performance from Team Chicken means they win 4 points and end up top of the League of Wild Things this week.
You did amazing. I'm so proud of you.
I didn't do amazing. Yeah.
We did amazing. You did.
Team!
They will now get the chance to escape the Wildwood with £10,000. Can they do it? Find out after the break.
Things, where Team Chicken's astounding deeds have finally led them to a place where the Wild Woods treasure lies. This case of gold coins is worth £10,000 and it's theirs to keep. All they have to do now is get it out of the Wild Wood, and here's how they do it.
Inside the nose of the Wild Thing is a camera. The picture from this camera is being fed to a television that's being watched by their playing partner.
They are locked inside a small cabin with a big red button on the outside. The cabin is next to the giant gates of the Wild Wood.
So, to win the gold coins, they have to guide their Wild Thing to the big red button. Once they've pressed it, the cabin door will open and they will be able to escape the Wild Wood together with all the money.
If only it were that simple, though, because right next to that cash-carrying chicken are the losing Wild Things, who have all got big nets. If any of them can catch the chicken in their net, they will steal the treasure for themselves. To begin with, all the cameras are turned off. The chicken's camera will be turned on first.
As soon as it goes...
Yep.
Turn and run.
Okay.
And I mean... run.
All right, it's ours. Deal. Done.
Well, they sound very jolly, but we'll soon change that. When their nose camera is turned on, the chickens will have just 30 seconds to make their great escape. Camera's on.
180, go. 180,
that's
go.
It. Turn around and leg
head
it.
Up, head up,
get
head up,
those
head
chicken
up.
Legs moving.
Bear right. Bear right. Bear right. Bear right.
She is away to a flyer. Even though chickens can't fly.
Run as fast as you can.
Oh, that hill is very steep, especially when you're dressed as a giant chicken.
Bear left. Bear left.
Oh, this is good. They still haven't hit one single thing yet.
Head up a little.
Just a little bit longer. Come on, keep together. Oh, that's it. Camera off.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Well, she sounds exhausted, but that really was a great opening chicken run.
Okay, that was amazing. Do exactly the same again. Exactly the same again. Okay.
All right, all right.
Now, all they can do is sit and wait for the chasing pack to come and hunt them down.
We won that 10 grand. I won the 10 grand.
We did.
We're splitting it 70-30, so...
Yeah. What?
All right, try not to think about the money, just trying to think about the course.
I'm thinking about the glory.
Yeah, money's temporary.
Glory's forever.
Squirrel glory's forever.
I just farted in my costume and I'm nervous. Oh, God.
Get ready. The great chicken chase begins when their cameras are turned on. They're on, and they're off like the clappers, the lot of them. Oh, Roger's got the tree
and the squirrels.
Straight.
But it's the black and white badger army who come out best. They lead the pack.
Right, straight. Right to bit. 1 o'clock.
They feel like chicken tonight. Nothing's going to stop them. No, not even that tree.
I can see the chicken.
Oh, they can see the chicken.
Side step right. Side step.
They've got 5 seconds to catch them. But here they come. Is it going to be enough? Oh,
stop.
Camera's off.
Ben, you're right behind the chicken.
Oh, that was so close. That badger is in swiping distance.
You're right behind her. As in, like, probably 10 foot away.
Did you see anyone else?
No.
Oh, a few more seconds and that chicken's goose would have been well and truly cooked.
Exactly the same again, okay?
All right, I just need to go faster, don't I?
Just hammer down. Hammer down and go for it.
Can they do it? When the camera turns on, we'll find out.
Go, go.
And they're off.
Go, go, go. Bear left.
Oh, and it'll bump into a big cart, but she's okay. Oh, now she's playing barrel football. Good footwork.
Turn left, run.
Oh, this is good teamwork, though. Brother Bill is giving great instructions.
Fast as you can, keep going.
And his chicken sister is no chicken either. She is going for it now.
Bear left.
Oh, look, there's the giant gates.
Turn right. Turn left.
There's a big tree.
Step over.
Stuck behind a crate.
That's it, go around the tree.
Oh, time's up. The cameras are turned off.
I don't feel like I got very far.
Colleen, it was amazing.
I don't feel like I went far at all.
Colleen, you have. Okay. Trust me.
Well, he's right. She shouldn't be too hard on herself because they are pointing right at the shack and that big red button. So this could be the last chance the chasing pack gets to catch the chicken.
I'm worried now, I'm nervous, but...
And you have to be telling me, like, who's in front of me or, like, what...
No, we're at the back, man.
I hate to say it, I think you're going to have to get quicker. I know it's hard,
do
darling.
Do the best.
I know.
£10,000.
Oh, God, we're close. I knew it was going to be close.
Right. They all have 30 seconds to bag a chicken and steal £10,000. Opportunity knocks when those cameras are turned on. Right, favourites to win this are the Badgers. They're off to a flyer again, dodging and weaving, but... Oh, no!
Gab, you all right?
Straight into the big cart!
Gab.
Oh, dear me! This is hell in a hand cart for the Badgers! They need to make up time now!
Run.
And to be fair, he's going for it! But, oh, that's a big tree, Badger! This is a disaster! Oh, and I tell you who's back in town, it's the
deers. Straight. Yeah,
they're motoring, and the badgers are back in their feet as well. Oh, and there's the chicken on badger cam. Oh, it's too late. Oh, cameras are off again.
Oh, jeez.
Well, this time anything that could go wrong did go wrong for the badgers.
You see them?
I can see them, yeah, but we're not as close as we were.
Just keep going. Just smash me into the fiends if you've got to. I want that money.
All right, okay.
I want that chicken.
Oh, things are getting tense, because everyone knows this is the moment of truth for the chickens. They need to press that big red button in the next 30 seconds or else.
I don't know whether I can do this.
You can. Colleen, don't say that.
Oh, God.
Don't say that. You haven't said that once through the game, so don't
say
that.
No, I know. Sorry.
All right, you can. You can do this.
Okay.
As soon as I say, just launch, and I mean launch.
Launch.
Oh, the pressure is really getting to Team Chicken. Can they do it? We'll find out when the camera is turned on.
Move to your left.
Come
forward,
on.
Forward,
there's the shack right
forward,
in front
forward,
of them.
Forward to your right. Oh. Turn to your right.
A bit more barrel football. Just making a way through the obstacles.
Right. Right.
This is brilliant stuff.
Keep going forward. Stop.
Oh, and look, they're at the door already.
Step back. Turn to your right.
Oh, and they've got just over 10 seconds left to press that big red button.
Side step right.
Surely they can do it.
Side step right.
Come on.
One step back.
Just step back a little.
Side step right.
Oh, they're going to run out of time. Just press anything. Come on now.
Left is there.
Press the button. Yes, they've done it. And Colin's led out the Wildwood by her brother with the £10,000 in that case. Cole just smashed her brother in the face with the case. But it doesn't matter. They won the show and the cash.
Oh, my God.
Well, I don't think we have ever seen celebrations quite like this one. Brilliant stuff.
Oh, my God, we did it.
But as ever, we need to spare a thought for those less fortunate than the chickens. The losers.
You sent me over stuff.
I didn't mean to, darling. I can't see.
I fell over twice.
They smashed that. We fell over. Do you know
what? Fair play to them. Brilliant.
All right, we've got plan B. Scratch cards.
Straight lot of.
Oh, that's fantastic. I almost have a tear in my eye. I'm so delighted for the chickens.
I've never seen a happier chicken than that. Brilliant stuff. And they are the first chickens ever to escape the Wildwood with the money. So well done to them. That's history-making stuff right there.
All the teams have been amazing, though. And this is who you've been watching this week. Good night.
Good night.
I just farted in my costume. I'm not nervous.
Oh, come on.
I don't know if I can put out your voice in my ear for much longer, though.
So the voice in my head when you're telling me to cook your tea, I can ignore that, can I? The feeling when you win a game is like no other.
Probably been one of the most fun things I've ever done.
Amazing. A Bristol Badger.
Bristol Badger.
You tell me to stop, man. No, sir, what the heck?
Being a wild thing is hard, but because it's so fun, you actually forget about it.
Well, because we're identical twins, we thought our bond would be an advantage, but it let us down. Yep. I think the signal wasn't right in these woods.
Yeah,
it's usually in the city, in London it works better, but
there's only one bar out here.
Gotta make sure that you tell me what's coming up there. What position? Come on, babe, you can do this, you can do this. Come on, tail. Squirrel train, woo, woo.
I can't listen to Ed Sheeran anymore. I can't.
Chickens have become really good friends. They're coming to our wedding.
They might get us a nice gift.
£10,000 would be good.
Yeah.
A £10,000 gift.
Nice honeymoon. Hook us up. We are really good friends.
Do you like my tail?
Oh my God, this is amazing! Oh,
so sorry.
I'm not gonna lie, it's tough. Little Chook is tough.
We won!
Yes!
It's ours! It's ours.
It's ours.
And I think a nice holiday is definitely on the cards.
Definitely a nice holiday, for
a
sure.
A nice
not together, though.
No.
I'm done now.
No, that's it.
It's fine.
We don't need to see each other again until at least Christmas.
But loved every single
it's been fantastic.
Moment of it.
I'm proud of you.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. Well done.
It was amazing.
Sugar Plum Fairy came and hit the streets. Looking for soft food and a place to eat. Went to the Apollo. You should have seen him go, go, go. They said, hey, sugar, take a walk on the west side. And the cargo say, do